Ça va? Bon, moi aussi. How can you leave me on my own? How can you leave me on my own? When did you say that you're coming home? How can you leave me on my own? Surgically remove all of the green food from my diet. I know I should be reading, but I'm too lazy to try it. I keep the TV on all day to chase away the quiet. When you leave, how can you leave? Drink too many cups of tea and eat too many biscuits. I think about going out, decide not to risk it. I look at naked ladies cause I'm too weak to resist it. When you leave, how can you leave? Here's a little tune you might know. It's called The Frog Princess. I met a girl, she was a frog princess. I guess I ought to make it clear. But I saw nothing through her see-through dress until she whispered in my ear, "You don't really love me, and I don't really mind, 'cause I don't love anybody. That stuff is just a waste of time. Your place or mine?" I met a girl, she was a complete mess. I I should have left her well alone. But oh no, not me. I had to see if underneath that dress her heart was really made of stone. But you don't really love me, and I don't really mind, 'cause I don't love anybody. That stuff is just a waste of time. Your place on mine. Yes, I do regret it now. But how was I to know that just one kiss could turn my frog into a cow? And now I'm rid of her, I must confess, to thinking about what might have been. And I can visualize my frog princess beneath a shining guillotine. Je suis très, très, très désolé. You don't breathe. You having fun?
Yeah.
Good. We are too. We know how to have a good time. Yes. For me personally, I like to dress as Napoleon and play shows. Here's a song called Catherine the Great.
Merci. Here's an old one. This is called Bad Ambassador. I wanna chill, wanna sit real still, wanna sleep like the dead on a bed of roses. My lovely wife, we're in the prime of life. I wanna feel real, wanna free real, wanna steal a show from under their noses. I wanna get you off, ain't that enough? I'm gonna abseil down my ivory tower. Japanese motorbike. I wanna hold your hand. Hey, what's your favorite band, honey? I wanna look like they look. Wanna shake like they should. I wanna take what they took. I wanna get you high. But don't ask me why. Cause it's just something I gotta do. I'll try to make it up to you. I'm a Pope, and I don't want to be the Archbishop of Canterbury. I'm a man. Alistair, everybody. Alistair. Merci, Alistair.
Okay. D'accord.
My French has not improved, I'm sorry. But I'm still enjoying your culture and history.
Oh no, one of my hooks has come undone. Excuse me. There's a lot of hooks in this costume.
This is a song called Napoleon Complex.
Strings, who makes the deals? Stands 5'3" in Cuban heels. Who gets all the girls, then waits up again? Who will rule the world? Who will make them scream his name? The true inventor of the infamous circular firing squad. Who has all the brains but none of the stature? Who'd make the child catcher cry for mom and run away?
Napoleon Complex, Napoleon,
Napoleon Complex,
Napoleon Complex, Napoleon Complex,
patiently awaits the hour when he will seize the reins of power.
Napoleon Complex, Napoleon Complex, Napoleon,
just you.
That's enough.
Merci. I've come over old Joan Baez. Yeah, so that's super. Thank you so much for being at one with this. Oh, I'm talking bollocks. Sorry. I must guard against that. This is called To the Rescue. So many heartbreaks, so little time. Too many tragedies, too many crimes. Put on your body armor, prepare your alibis, 'cause there is no one else gonna put it right. To the rescue, down the streets and alleyways, past the Chinese takeaway. Driving rain, to the rescue, to the rescue. When the world won't understand, government's got other plans. Take the law into your rescue. I got a vigilante sleeping in my bed. I look for Marilyn. I got Shay instead. Yes, I did. I'll march behind you wherever you may go. And I'm more proud of you than you can ever know. To the rescue, through the snow and freezing rain, down deserted country lanes, round the world and back again. To the rescue, to the rescue, taking the forgotten ones, big and small, the old and when nobody else will come, they'll come to the rescue, to the rescue.
Ian Watson on accordion.
It's called The Certainty of Chance.
Yeah, all I know that it will happen.
sofferenza. Siamo la pace di Dio. Mi sembra che sia soltanto un'apparenza e che l'ascolta di te. Pensa cosa vedranno i miei figli domani. Il mondo sarà meraviglioso, dico. Ma da che punto di vista, se basta uno squillo di telefono ad annunciare la fine di tutto? Bisognerebbe vivere fuori dalle passioni, oltre i sentimenti, nell'armonia che c'è nell'opera d'arte riuscita, in quell'ordine incantato. Dovremmo riuscire ad amarci tanto, da vivere fuori dal tempo, distaccati. Distaccati.
$10 billion. Why'd you look so glum? Was it something I did? So I caused a second Great Depression. What can I say? I guess I got a bit carried away. If I say I'm sorry, will you give me the money? That's just me, the complete banker in a black Bentley. Sweet Samantha riding next to me. Oh, how I hanker for the good old days. When I was free, the complete banker in my Armani. Before the rank and his harmony. The money makes the world go round and round and down the drain. To war on the floor of the exchange. To all of us, it was just a big game. But God, I loved it, making a profit from somebody's loss. I never knew exactly whose money it was, and I did not care as long. There was lots for me, the complete banker in a black Bentley. Sweet Samantha riding next to me. How I hanker for the good old days. When I was free, the complete banker in my Armani. Before the anger and the inquiries. Money makes the world go round and round and down the drain. Run tests and analyze. We'll crunch the numbers, 'cause the numbers never lie. Maybe this recession is a blessing in disguise. We can build a much, much bigger bubble the next time, and leave the rest to clean our mess up. Well, that's just me, the complete banker in a black Bentley. Margaret Thatcher riding next to me. Oh, how I hanker for the good old days. When I was free, I'm the complete banker. I'm a conscience free, malignant cancer on society. Oh, one day you'll let your guard down, and I'll come round again.
Sorry, I'm acting. Just, it's the theatre, darling. Oh, thank you so much. Thanks awfully. Okay. And here's what certain bankers get up to in the evening.
of the station and through the arcade, past the antique shops of Regent's Parade, to an innocuous London address, a quick glance around and then down the wet steps. God only knows what keeps bringing me here, gambling with everything that I hold dear. One careless word in establishment ears, and bang goes the knighthood, the wife and career. You make me feel something, and feeling something beats feeling nothing at all, and nothing at all is what I feel all the rest of the time. If someone hears, if someone sees something, I know it's coming, the fear is making me ill, but then fear is part of the thrill.
Thanks a lot. Yeah. Yay for music. Let's play another song.
I like
it's called Generation Sex.
Ci sono parecchie cose che mi piacciono, specialmente tre. Amore, amore, amore.
The rights of girls who want to take their clothes off as long as we can all watch that it's okay. Generation Sex elects the type of guys you wouldn't leave your kids with, and shouts up with their heads if they get laid. Lovers watch their backs as hacks in Macs take snaps through telephoto lenses. They chase Mercedes Benzes through the night. A morning nation weeps and wails but keeps the sails of evil tabloids healthy. The poor protect the world. Generation Sex injects the sperm of worms into the eggs of field mice, so you can look real nice for the boys. And Generation Sex is me and you and we. Should really all know better. It really doesn't matter what you say.
sleep with pyjamas or night go.
Now, I sleep only
with two straps of French. Solo con due tratti di profumo francese.
Muy bien, madame, muy bien.
Sitting there, can I? Yes. Sorry. Good band. On our friend's settee, she told me that she really liked me, and I said, cool. Feelings mutual. We played old 45s. I said it's like the soundtrack to our lives. And she said, true, it's not unusual. Then privately we danced, but couldn't seem to keep our balance. A drunken haze had come upon us. We sank down to the floor, and we sang, the sun ain't gonna shine anymore. And then we kissed and fell unconscious. I woke up the next day, all alone but for a headache. I stumbled out to find the bathroom, but all I found was her
wrapped around another lover. No longer then is he our mutual friend.
But wait a minute, who's the other drink for? It's for Miss Catherine Davy.
Thank you.
Jolly good. Shall we sing a song?
Yes. Yes.
This is called Funny Peculiar.
Funny little smile.
funny, like Zsa-Zsa Gabor. Not funny, ha-ha, more funny, peculiar.
You're strangely attractive.
You're oddly adorable.
And the funny little fact is funny, peculiar.
Throw it in there.
You're strangely attractive.
You're oddly adorable.
And the funny, funny little fact is
funny, peculiar. You are the one for me, honey. Yes, indeed. You're the one for me. Andrew Skeet on piano, ladies and gentlemen. You're strangely attractive.
You're madly magnificent. And the funny little fact is funny, peculiar.
I'm just gonna scat the last bit, cause I can't remember the words now. All right. Clink. Sante. Kathy Davey, everyone. The stools. Do you have this word, stool? Chaise long. Tall. I don't know.
What was it? What? One at a time.
Oh, wait, okay. Thank you. Yeah, no problem. Can I have a little more of my guitar, please, Jerry? Thank you. Hi to everyone in streaming land, wherever you are. Strange business. This is called, my microphone stand is too long. No, it's called A Lady of a Certain Age. Back in the day, you had been part of the smart set. You'd holidayed with kings, dined out with starlets. From London to New York, Cap Ferrat to Capri. In perfume by Chanel and clothes by Givenchy, you sipped Camparis with David and Dieter at Noel's parties by Lake Geneva, scaling the dizzy heights of high society, armed only with a checkbook and a family tree. You chased the sun around the Côte d'Azur until the light of youth became obscure and left you on your own and in the shade
an English lady of a certain age. And if a nice young man would buy you a drink, you'd say with a conspiratorial wink, you wouldn't think that I was 70. And he'd say, no, you couldn't be. You had to marry someone very, very rich so that you might be kept in the style to which you had all of your life been accustomed to, but that the socialists had taxed away from you. You gave him children, a girl and a boy, to keep your sanity, a nanny was employed. And when the time came, they were sent away. Well, that was simply what you did in those days. You chased the sun around the cold desert until the light of youth became obscure and left you on your own and in the shade, an English lady of a certain age. And if a nice young man would buy you a drink, you'd say with a conspiratorial wink, you wouldn't think that I was 63. And he'd say, no, you couldn't be. Your son's in stocks and bonds and lives back in Surrey, flies down once in a while and leaves in a hurry. Your daughter never finished her finishing school, married a strange young man of whom you don't approve. Your husband's hollow heart gave out one Christmas day. He left the villa to his mistress in Marseille. And so you come here to escape your little flat, hoping someone will fill your glass and let you chat about how you chased the sun around the Côte d'Azur until the light of youth became obscure and left you all alone and in the shade, an English lady of a certain age. And if a nice young man would buy you a drink, you'd say with a conspiratorial wink, you wouldn't think that I was 53, and he'd say, no, you couldn't be.
Merci beaucoup. All right, enough of this sitting down. Stood up. Yes. Yes.
Any moment now, I'm gonna rock.
Yeah. I have an electric guitar now. And I'm 46 years old.
This is all wrong.
This is called At the Indie Disco.
We go down to the Indie Disco every Thursday night. Dance to our favorite indie hits until the morning light. At the Indie Disco.
Close enough for jazz.
Yeah.
Well, you're Folies. Right, we can begin. My name is
Alfie.
Once there was a time when my mind lay on higher things. And once there was a time I could find pretty words to sing. But now, now I find it saves time to say what you mean. I know it seems so unrefined, but it's time to let off some steam.
Tosh Flood on electric guitar. I say, how about a little kiss? Don't be unkind. Something in the woodshed, and I can hear it breathing. It's such an eerie feeling, darling. He said, there's nothing in the woodshed, it's your imagination. End of the conversation. Come on, you know you want to. But she said, there is something in the woodshed. I know because I saw it. I can't simply ignore it, darling. But he said, now baby, don't be stupid. Get this into your sweet head. There ain't nothing in the woodshed, except maybe some love. And something in his heart told him to come clean. He was the who he claimed to be. And something in his genes, well, told him to pretend. Raymond. Jack Hall.
No, 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 no. It's not the time. No.
Ask for other songs that we're definitely not going to play.
Ace of Spades. Birdie song. Right. Shoulder taxi. Not again, they say. Right. This is called Charmed Life.
When I hold you in my arms and look back on my charmed life, my charmed life, I hope if nothing more, that one day you'll call your life a charmed life. Well, I never really worried that much about silly things like money and such. I always seem to land upon my feet. And though there's been some difficult times, the good times were never far behind. I've snatched all of my victories from the jaws of defeat. When I hold you in my arms and look back on my charmed life, my charmed life. Well, I hope. Well, the course of true love never ran smooth. They broke my heart, and I broke theirs too. And breaking up is so very hard to do. But I knew I'd find the one. Sure enough, she came along, and not long after that, along came you. Sometimes this life is like being afloat on a raging sea in a little rowboat, just trying not to be washed overboard. But if you take your chances and you ride your luck, and you never, 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 never give up, those waves will see you safely to a friendly shore. Thank you.
charmed life.
Merci.
Merci, Folies.
So much. You've been spectacular. We'll see you again soon. Paris. Merci. Au revoir.